Well, a restaurant blaze in South Austin has sent a firefighter to the hospital for possible heat exhaustion, AFD telling us. A short in neon lighting sparked the blaze at the Baby Acapulco restaurant. That's on Barton Springs, just west of Lamar. Restaurant workers first saw the flames on the roof and called 911. The restaurant sustained about $55,000 in damages.